Hello everyone, now we will complete the true false statement. So we have to write T for true statement and A for false statement. So Windows 7 has security tools that are used to keep your computer more secure. Yeah, true. We can access all the files and folders stored in the computer through the computer icon. Yeah, that is also true. A folder that can hold other folders is called subfolder. Yeah? No? Then when you want to open a file, simply move the mouse pointer to the required file and click on it. Really? Oh, very good. No. False. So let's submit.